some musical production with 69 Project from Vivo Music.